Welcome to an all-new season of American Air Gunner. We're back, and we've got all new hunts, all new adventures, and of course, all new air guns. We'll be traveling all over the world, checking out everything we can, like air gun shooting competitions, major trade shows, air gun factory tours, and we'll even get to know a few of you air gunners along the way. I'm Rossi Morielli, and I'm going to take you on a journey through the air gun world like you've never seen before. So sit back, relax, and welcome to an all-new season of American Air Gunner. We're going to kick things off in the American Southwest, where we'll be hanging out at the legendary Extreme Bench Rest Shooting Competition. I might even try my skills to see if I can hang with some of the best air gunners in the world. Let's check it out.
Extreme Bench Rest begins now.
Welcome to Mesa, Arizona and the Extreme Bench Rest Shooting Competition. As you can see behind me, we've already got guys shooting. Come with me and let's experience Extreme Bench Rest.
We put on the Extreme Bench Rest event every year. It's turned into the Super Bowl of air gunning events.
It's all for a grand prize money of $5,000.
I mean, come on, an air gun event, $5,000? Who wouldn't come to that?
People are coming from South Africa, from Sweden, Germany, England. We have many, many competitions happening in the 4 days.
Right now we're on the American Field Target. The first shooters are out on the course. It's a timed event, high precision.
Field Target shows who better shooters are.
We're out here at the big bore range. We've got forced positions this year. We've changed it up a little bit. First position, we've got standing offhand, non-supported. We go to station number two, is gonna be a prone position. From here, we go over, they shoot off with a set of shooting sticks, standing, supported. Then we go down to the long range ones off of the bench. So it's a lot of fun. Everybody's having a good time out here.
Yeah, we started off the day with the 50-yard event.
50-yard bench rest, got three cards, EBR, baby.
Somebody wasn't listening to the rules, and I stood up and aired my gun. During the first card, it came over and tapped on my shoulder and said, "You, sir, are disqualified." Well, I shot the second and third card, but my first card doesn't count, so.
Getting a little bit nervous. I've just looked at the scores out there. They're really, really good.
Speed silhouette, 20 different silhouettes at 25, 35, 45, and 55 yards. Fastest person to shoot all the targets down just wins.
I'm the two-time world champion speed shooter.
It is time for the speed silhouette competition. You've got four sets of targets. Mano-a-mano, fastest time wins to get you in to the finals.
There's extreme bench rest at 75 yards. We'll follow that up with the second card at 75 yards.
You want to make it to the final for 100 yards.
The 100-yard bench rest is the bread and butter of everything. It's the big event everything's based around.
This is the main competition for $5,000. You get 25 shots, one for each bullseye, and then if you hit this pellet right here, you win a bottle of whiskey. So the competition is on. It's raining, it's windy, it's cold, it's extreme, and it's going down right now.
There's probably about 10 or 15 people who could easily take the win.
I mean, you can have two pellets just barely out of the points and it brought you there or not there.
Competition is too fierce to make errors.
The board is set, the pieces are in place, and by the end of the weekend, we're gonna crown one of these competitors champion. Could it be me? You'll have to wait and find out.